My name is Dan, and I'm a first-year Master's Earth and Environment student. And before this, I did the Bachelor of Soil, Water and Atmosphere. I chose this study because I wanted to know even more about the processes that take place at an Earth's scale. What I like about the city of Wageningen is it's surrounded by greenery, as you can see in my background. What I also like about Wageningen is that it's a small town, so you meet your friends on a daily basis, and you can catch up and socialize. Which means it's a very sociable town, and that's a very big plus for me. In Wageningen, I live in a student house at the Mouterij. The Mouterij is a very new complex by Idealis, and I recommend it to everyone. Here, we have dinner together almost every evening, and we go on weekends together as well, which is a lot of fun. What is different from my bachelor program is that in my master program, there's even more international students. This means that every group work session will be different from the other, and you learn a lot about cultures of the other students, which is very interesting to me. I understand that under these circumstances, picking a master study is even harder than normal. But I hope that with the information we give online, you can make the right choice for you. Thanks for watching!